Lexus of Stevens Creek brings us the Volunteer Award each week, celebrating young people who donate their time to do good work in their communities.
This week's Volunteer Award goes to Mia Petrosella from Marin Catholic. Mia is a teen leader at Ceres Community Program, where she makes organic and medically tailored meals from scratch for people facing serious illnesses such as cancer, diabetes, and congestive heart failure. Mia explains why it's so important to help her community.
I think it's really important for people to get involved because it really teaches you a lot about other people. I've gotten to meet so many new people through Ceres, and I've learned just how, like, even just going in for like 2 hours a week helps people like eat healthily, and it can really help people recover from whatever they're suffering with. So it's just important that we all kind of take that into account when we're thinking of what we can do with our time.